This is how a one-armed girl opens an egg. Hard boiled. Because I often get thought, people often think that I can't. This egg's not getting that great, but it can be done. You don't need two arms to open an egg. You just need fingers that sometimes work to grip. I lost a little bit of the chunk of the dough, but I don't know if you can see that. That was my first piece off. Kind of like how I peel an orange, but it's an egg. You membrane. Say. Eggs are good for you. Eat your eggs.